subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hey guys, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see what is the dress code and, you know, updated rules for NEET. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. So guys, first let's see what is the NEET 2021 dress code for the male candidates, and then let's discuss for the female candidates. Okay, so you know, first of all, let's not just differentiate in male and female. First, there are, like, you know, few common codes, like, you know, common rules for both male as well as the female candidates. That is, like, as there is COVID, you have to wear your mask compulsory. It can be the reusable mask or the cloth mask or disposable mask or any mask or even surgical mask, but it's mandatory to carry your own mask, and 50 ml of sanitizer is a must. Okay, the rules which I'm going to tell you in this video are, like, you know, the latest updates and the latest COVID rules which they have introduced. Okay, it's been introduced by the NTA, so make sure to watch this video till the end. Okay, so first one, guys, you have to carry your own mask, and you have to also carry your, at least, like, you know, a small bottle, like, you know, 50 ml of a sanitizer. Okay, and guys, after that, you have to also carry out your gloves. Okay, hand gloves, maybe plastic gloves or any other gloves, but, you know, you have to carry even your own gloves. It's very important. Okay, so guys, after that, now let's see NEET 2021 dress code for male candidates. Okay, so first important dress code is, like, the rule for the dress code is, guys, make sure to wear a half sleeve shirt or t-shirt. Okay, so many students, they will wear full t-shirt or 3/4 sleeve t-shirt, like, you know, full sleeve t-shirt or 3/4 sleeve t-shirt or shirt, which is really not allowed. Okay guys, because, you know, NEET, like, you know, NTA is very, very strict, and, you know, if anybody by chance forgets and wear these 3/4 or half sleeve t-shirts, you will be surely at risk. You will be facing many problems. So guys, remember the first important rule: you have to wear either half sleeve shirt or half sleeve t-shirt, as full sleeve t-shirts or shirts are not allowed on the day of the exam. Important rule. Okay, so guys, coming to the second most important rule: clothes which are worn by you, like, you know, whatever dress you wear, whatever clothes you wear, it have to be light. Okay, not heavy, like, you know, you can't go in your kurtis or you can't go in, you know, some heavy clothes. Okay, your clothes should be really lightweight and easily carryable. Okay, after that, guys, you may get a doubt, ma'am, what does light means? Okay, light means there should not be a zip pockets, like normal pockets, like, you know, there will be some buttons for the pockets, or just normal open pockets are fine, but, you know, the pockets having the zip, like, you know, if your pant pockets are containing the zips, they are not allowed. And even big buttons will be right on your shirt if they are, like, you know, large size buttons, like some kurtis will be having those big size buttons. Even those kind of big size buttons and clothes are not allowed. And, you know, even the clothes with embroidery and heavy works, like, you know, as I mentioned already, like kurtas or something which is, like, heavy or festive wear are not allowed in your exam. Okay, on your exam day. Coming to the next important rule: shoes are strictly prohibited. Guys, most of the students will forget, out of their habit, they'll come to the exam center in their shoes, and then they will be in a hurry to, you know, have to come over that problem. So instead, don't forget that shoes are not allowed. Okay, just wear your casual slippers or casual footwear. Okay, so no shoes, nothing fancy footwear, nothing are allowed. A simple pair of shoes, a simple pair of footwear, or simple slippers are allowed. Okay, and it's better, guys, if you wear something in simple, which will open up your feet, that's much better, like slippers. Okay, don't go in shoes. Coming to the next rules, guys. Kurta pyjamas are not allowed. Only a simple pant and a shirt, or trousers or a simple pants are allowed. Okay, so these are the dress code updated rules for male candidates. Okay, so now let's move on to the female candidates. Okay, so coming to the Neet dress code for female candidates, first important thing is, guys, and guys, I forgot to tell you something, like, to my male candidates, you should also not carry any kind of gadgets. Okay, no gadgets, no cell phones, no fancy watches. And, you know, no, some metal like tools will be, right? Those are not allowed. Those are like completely prohibited. And no gadgets, no smart watches and all, like, you know, these are not allowed. And guys, now let's discuss the need to dress code for female. First important rule is, as usual, guys, you have to wear your mask, carry your hand gloves, and you have to carry your 50 ml of sanitizer. Okay, so after that, now let's start the dress code. Okay, dress code for the female candidates. First one is, you have to wear something which is light, with a non-embroidery, means, you know, heavy salwar or heavy saris or heavy heavy kind of dresses or saris or any kind of traditional wear is not allowed. You have to go as light as possible. Okay, your dress should be as light as possible. Okay, so no embroidery, no flowers, no brooches, and, you know, no buttons, like big buttons, all these are not allowed, which is one of the one of the most important rule. And coming to the next rule, guys, even girls, okay, you should not wear anything which is having full sleeve or 3/4 sleeve. Same like men, you should also wear only half sleeve. Okay, and next, even your jeans should be like, you know, it should not contain the zip pockets kind of a thing. Which, and girls, remember this point very carefully, no heels. Okay, so no fancy heels, no shoes, nothing are allowed. Instead, you have to go with low heel footwear, means flats, which we call as a flats. Okay, flats, and, you know, just go for sandals, slippers or flats. Okay, no shoes, or, you know, no high heels are allowed. And female candidates, listen to this point very carefully, guys. Girls, you're not allowed to wear a lot of jewelry. Okay, so guys, don't try to wear any kind of jewelry. Try to avoid nose rings, earrings, finger rings, pendants, necklace, bracelets, anklets. So, you know, better avoid wearing any kind of jewelry for your NEET exams, girls, because, you know, there will be metal detectors, and those metal detectors, if they detect any kind of these things, like, you know, if you wear a metal earrings or some kind of earrings, and if those metal detectors detect those, and, you know, you will be in a problem. So better try to avoid the jewelry completely. Or if you are wearing your jewelry also, like, you know, make sure to remove them and hand over it to your, you know, close ones, like, you know, your family, like, you know, if your parents are with you or till your exam center, remove them, and, like, you know, remove all the jewelry, rings and all the stuff, and hand over them to you know, take care of it. Okay, so better don't wear any kind of jewelry. Okay, guys, so yes. And so now let's see what are the rules for the customary dresses, means burkas, all those kind of things. Okay, let's see. candidates will surely have to follow a few rules, but you know, sick candidates, we know sick candidates, they'll have this turban kind of a thing, right? So that is allowed, okay? So anything in your tradition, like, you know, for Muslims, the burqa is a must, and for Sikhs, the turban is a must, and you know, any clothing which is related to your tradition, then they're going to allow that in your exam hall or, you know, during your exam. Don't worry, okay? Girls with burqa, like Muslims with burqa, and you know, people like, you know, Sikhs or other people, if their tradition insists to wear them this turban kind of a things, then they are happily allowed, no issues, you need not worry at all, okay? And the female candidates are also allowed to wear burqas, and male candidates can happily go with kanga, kara, kirpan, etc., okay, with all those stuff, okay? So now let's see what are the prohibited items. You have to listen to this very very carefully, guys, okay? And in the same video, I'm going to discuss what are the things you have to carry on your exam day, okay? So guys, first let's see what are the prohibited things. Coming to the first prohibited thing, electronic items are not allowed, okay? So mobile phones, pen drives, microphones, AirPods, Bluetooth devices, earphones, watches, these are all the gadgets which are, like, you know, these are the electronic items which are not allowed into your exam hall, okay? And next is eatables. Of course, any kind of food items are not allowed. Guys, remember one thing, even the water bottle is not allowed, okay? So packed or unpacked, either the personal water bottle is not allowed, okay? And however, like, you know, if there are like medical, like, you know, if few students has any medical emergencies or they are under some medical conditions, then they can carry their medicines, food and transparent water bottle. Remember one thing, not normal students, only the students who are undergoing through the medical emergency. If they have their test report or the medical certificates and proofs with them, only they can carry their food, medicine and transparent water bottle into their exam hall, okay? And next is coming to the stationery, pens, pencils, erasers, papers, scales, geometric box, calculators, log tables are not allowed to the exam center, okay? And last but not least, wallets, goggles, belts, accessories, cameras, gadgets, caps, ornaments are not again allowed into your exam center, okay guys? So these are the things which are prohibited on your NEET day, so better make sure not to carry them, okay, knowingly or unknowingly. And guys, now let's see what are the things you have to carry for your exam center, okay? So there are few things which you must carry on your exam day for NEET, okay, because it's a big day, okay? So first important thing is, guys, don't forget to carry your admit card, ID proof. ID proof can be anything, okay? Aadhaar card or any card, okay? Next is passport size pictures or photos. It's very must to carry. At least make sure to carry at least recent 2 to 3 passport size photos, okay? And next is pro forma, okay? The pro forma, candidates are even required to take that pro forma along with them. Okay, guys, these are the things which I would like to discuss in this video. So done for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more such kind of useful NEET updates, what you need to do is you have to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Also share and support, like, you know, share this video, share this channel and support us with all your love and with all your love and affection. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. All the very best. Hit hard, and you know, it's a big day. NEET day is going to be a big day. So guys, we're going to come up with many kind of NEET videos for you. So please stay tuned to our channel.